ัสดีค่ะ Today we will go to Phuket Food Center. This is the old one located in Bang Nghiao, near Bang Nghiao School. I really like this place because it has many things to eat here. Let's go!
It's near this school, Bang Nghiao School. The restaurant opposite the Pho To Gong Chai.
This is Phuket Fresh Spring Roll. Inside have bean sprout and fresh vegetable. Sometimes have shrimp, but some don't have. This is Mi Hun, one of Phuket local food. This is famous one. Eat with pork bone soup. Delicious one. I like it.And this is otao made from taro flower, crispy pork, and a little oyster. The taste is a little bit hot and spicy. But if you cannot eat hot and spicy, you can tell them. But I think hot and spicy taste is very good with otao.
If you have time, visit Pho To Gong Chai because it's very, very near the restaurant. Easy to go. Okay, finish this trip at Pho To Gong Chai. For today, the robot shop is closed.So we will try robot next time. Bye bye.